Dr. Huebner here, Natural Transplants. I wanted to do a series of videos that basically describes the classification for male pattern baldness, and specifically when it pertains to the Norwood-Hamilton scale. And the Norwood scale, as many of you know, as you've done your research, is a way that people classify the amount of hair loss they have when it comes to male pattern baldness. The Norwood scale was developed in the 1950s by Dr. James Hamilton, with revisions and adjustments made in the 1970s by Dr. Ottar Norwood. It's important to understand where you fall on that scale, because it does have implications in regards to what type of treatments are going to be the best for your type of hair loss. When you're exploring your options, you can come in here to Natural Transplants and we can give you a free evaluation and determine exactly where you fall on that hair loss scale. We will supply you with your Norwood classification and give you options that are appropriate to your type of hair loss. To speak with a doctor, please call us 844-327-4247. You can also call us anytime and also visit our website at naturaltransplants.com. Hope to hear from you soon. Call us now, 844-327-4247, and ask about our Hue and Hue Plus procedures, which move more hair than ever before. Hope to hear from you soon.